Greetings. I'm David Omdahl. I'm running as a Republican candidate for the District 11 State Senate. I'm a graduate of the South Dakota School of Mines. I'm a licensed civil engineer and auctioneer, and I've also been an instrument-rated pilot. I've been married 34 years to my wife, Bonnie. We have two wonderful children, Alexis and Eric. Alexis and her husband, Jerry, are the parents of my two charming grandchildren. I'm concerned about the future of my grandchildren, and that is why I want to run for this office. This country's footprint is being slowly eroded with political correctness. I believe there is a lack of transparency in all government. I'm a pro-life conservative Republican. I believe, as Ronald Reagan believed, less government is good government. As a conservative, I believe the duties of government is to provide a strong national defense. That includes military, law enforcement, fire protection, good infrastructure, and the development of our domestic energy resources. I believe the duty of government is to help only those individuals who cannot help themselves. Government should stop picking winners and losers and creating an endless cycle of expanding government. Yes, I believe in testing a student's knowledge before passing him to the next grade level, especially in the fields of American history, math, and science. To be competitive in the world today, we need to incentivize more students to become scientists and engineers and base their decisions on hard scientific methods and facts. If elected to the South Dakota Senate, I think every bill should be scrutinized with a few basic questions. How much does it cost the taxpayer? What is being asked for, and is it necessary? Is it more duplication of government? Is the bill more regulation or overregulation? Is it enforceable? And how is it implemented? I think South Dakota needs to develop its natural resources of oil, gas, coal, uranium, and timber. With the revenue generated from these resources, our state should never have a budget deficit. Look at the surpluses our border states to the north and to the west have. We can do better. If elected, I will fight to leave a better South Dakota for future generations.